Good afternoon. Welcome to Donzia channel. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to buy and sell, how to post your ads on Binance P2P. Let's assume you have a cryptocurrency in your Binance account, like mine in my own wallet now. Yeah, I still have like about 5,100 naira crypto coins, 5,100 BTC that I have for sale, and you know I want to sell it, so I don't want to sell it like coming here to come and sell it off. I just want to post the ads myself. You know, I can sell it here. Let us assume this is here is buy and here is sell. So I don't want to sell it to people like this. Rather than selling here, I want to sell it. I want to be showing my ads here too, like this. Like if they search for my name, you know, as you can see, here is Donzia. As you can see, Donzia. So I want to be appearing here too. Like with the searches, just like Omux Limited, Crypto Guru. I also want to be appearing here at the seller side, just like I'm appearing here at the buyer side. As you can see, here's my ads. So buy, you will see. You cannot place another on your own ads. As you can see, let us know I want to buy crypto from this guy. It's going to click. As you can see, it's going to click. Amount limit is from 5,000 to 16,700. So I want to buy 5,000. So I just click on buy. Can you understand? I'm not buying from you. So here is my own ad. People can access my ad so from 4,000 to 7,000. Like people can buy from 4,000 to 7,100 from me. Let now assume I want to sell like here too. I want people that have the cryptocurrency to sell for me, whereby I will pay them money. From here, they are going to buy from me while they're going to send money to me, and I'm going to sell BTC to them. While here on the seller side, they are going to sell BTC for me and I'm going to pay them cash. So what I'm just going to do is, let me back it. I will click on my P2P dashboard, then I click on here, the three dots here at the left and right corner on this here, the three dots. I click on advertisement mode, I will confirm. And once I click on the advertisement mode, I'm going to have my home page order. This will be showing the amount of crypto that I've already traded on Binance. As you can see, today that's my order. I just traded with controller 111. So, and here is my ads. As you can see, if you notice here, you see 15,218,999. Here is the ad, 15,218,999. Currently, I'm online, and I'm online with, let me edit, I'm online with 7,117 BTC that I have available for sale at the rate of 15,218,999. Can you understand? So, that's it. And I'm selling from 4,000 to 750. That's if I have up to 750 BTC in my wallet, but for now it's just 7,000 that I have currently because I've been selling it. So let now assume I want to buy. This is my buying price last. So I want to buy. I want to appear on the seller side. So I want to buy. So let me check. Let me check for the rate here. The seller, the buyer side. I want to buy at rate of 4,000. So let me see the rate. 4,000. Okay. Mufasa 11 is buying at the rate of 15,136. So, and I want to top on Mufasa. I want to appear on top of Mufasa just for the sake of this video. So what I just do is 15,136. So 15,000. 15,137. So 0.00006. Let me do it like that. So I want to appear on top of Professor. I'm coming, quit. I also appear on top of Mufasa. Let me edit. Let me do the full edit. Full edit. Yes. Edit this. Yes, here is the full edit. So. Amount of 0.00006. Yes. So I now run my ads like this. Once I'm online like that, I'm back to the seller side. I will appear on top of Mufasa. As you can see, I've appeared on top of Mufasa at the rate of 4,000 to 9,000. So people will be selling for me at this rate. So Mufasa is now at 15,132. And me, I'm not buying. So I've just closed my ads. So let me check. Mufasa is at 15,121. So Mufasa is at 15,122. And I want to top on Mufasa. I just want to be on top of Mufasa. Mufasa is actually buying at large quantity. Okay, Mufasa is actually buying at large quantity from 4,000 to 4,001. So I just want to be on top of Mufasa. She understand? With his rate. Because he's one topping. So I've just 15,122. 3,122.60. Like this. I just want to be on top of Mufasa so that people can sell for me too. No, I'll be online. So now I'll be on top of Mufasa now. As you can see, I've appeared on top of Mufasa. I'm buying from 4,000 to 9,000, as you can see. So let me close the ad so that I won't be getting another. So like this, I've closed the ad. I won't appear again. Mufasa is stopping back. So if you want to now post ad, let's do an example. You come here, click on ads. So you now, do you want to buy or you want to be selling? If you want to buy, which means you have money and you don't have BTC or USDT or any form of crypto, you just have the cash, so you will be buying. But you will be buying. That's it. But if you want to sell, that means in your wallet, like BTC, USDT, and you now want to sell in exchange for the cash. Don't be confused. See it here. Sell. Currently, I'm selling at this rate, which means people will be buying from me at this rate. But at this rate, as you can see, buy is here. I'm buying at this rate, which means people will be selling for me at this rate. So you understand? That's just it. So for you to be able to post this ad, you must have reached at least 20 times trading in a month. 20 times trading. How to check it? 20 times trading. This is 120 times. I buy at 60 times and I sell at 60 times, making 120. So your own total trade must be at least 20. 20. With at least 20, then what you are going to do is to click on, let me back it so that you won't be confused. This is how you are going to see your Binance P2P dashboard. Let me switch it back to the other mode. Okay, let me back it. Okay, click on P2P. This is how you are going to see it. Basically, there won't be anything at the down bottom. As you can see, the down bottom here, there is nothing. There is nothing like home or that ads or profile. So for you to get, for you to be able to post ads, you click on the three dots here at the beside the ng. Click on the three dots. Click on advertisement mode. Once you click on advertisement mode and confirm, you see home will be appearing, order will be appearing. This is the order. These ads will be appearing too. These are what you are posting that you want to buy or you want to sell. Me now, I have BTC. I'm selling it. That's why you see sell. If I want to buy BTC now, I have the cash in my account. I can also buy BTC at this rate. That's just it. I'm buying from 4,000 to 750. I'm selling from 4,000 to 750. You can buy from 1,000 to 752. You can also sell from 1,000 to 752, depending on how you have been trading. And this is my profile. In this month, this is my profile. This is my complete profile. And if you want to switch back to the normal mode that you don't want to post any ad, you just want to be buying, you can switch to other mode. If you click on switch to other mode, you won't see anything here. You won't see anything. You won't see anything. You won't see all the home profile. But if you want to post ad, you just have to click on the advertisement mode, then click on here and confirm. So you'll be appearing here. So, and these are my feedbacks. At least I think, yes, controller, the guy that I traded with reads me. So that's basically on how to trade any cryptocurrency on Binance P2P flat platform. So if you actually enjoyed the video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more video, exclusive video like this. See you in my next video. Peace out.